I now have the great privilege and pleasure to unveil this national monument.